continuing coverage of our watch that we have been having with the effort by a man from Santa Cruz to swim across the Monterey Bay. Bruckner Chase is making the 25-mile swim from Santa Cruz to Monterey at San Carlos Beach. And right now, he is coming ashore. Originally, he was going to make this swim without a wetsuit. Unfortunately, he was really swarmed by jellyfish throughout this effort. And he put on a wetsuit partway through and has miraculously completed this swim of 25 miles as he has just made it to shore right there. He's just coming through the crowd. Is Brittany out there right now? We're going to hear from our own Brittany Nielsen.
Hey, Dan, can you hear me?
Oh, yeah, I can hear you. Brittany, he is just coming ashore right there, and, man, what a feat.
You just saw it with us. Yeah, absolutely. This is really impressive. His sisters are on shore there to greet him, and they have a rope there to kind of keep folks back because, you know, with those English Channel swimming rules, you can't touch him until he is on shore. So he's getting his ground legs back there. And, yeah, exciting. We've got the boats out here, and they had their horns going.
Now, we saw some other people that you know, were shirtless and the like and had swimming caps on. They actually went out to meet him and swim along with him toward the end there.
That's exactly right. Yeah, they went out to the one-mile mark, and they met him out there just to kind of for a little added encouragement and to really support him in what he's doing. Some kayakers did the same thing. A lot of those folks from the Monterey Bay Aquarium and also from the National Marine Monterey Bay Marine Sanctuary.
We
a lot of support here, and you can see the crowd of people.
We told you about this swim. We've been telling you about it for more than a week now, but we had rather extensive coverage yesterday about what he did to prepare for this. He covered himself with bag balm to try and protect against jellyfish. It is his second attempt. Brittany, take me through his day. It started very early.
Started very early. Started at about 4:30 this morning from the main beach in Santa Cruz. He's been swimming all day, so from 4 in the morning until now. So, you know, you can do the math there. Extensive day for Bruckner Chase.
He ran into trouble early with the jellyfish.
He did, right. Exactly. You know, he, as you said, he didn't want to wear that wetsuit, but the jellies were just there were so many of them, some of them so big, and he was really getting stung, and his wife said, hey, if you don't put that on, you've got to get out of the water because it's so dangerous to have that many stings. So he did. He put the wetsuit on, and now we're seeing the finished product, Dan.
He made fairly remarkable time, too, throughout the day once he got that wetsuit on, but toward the end, he was really starting to struggle.
He was exhausted. His sisters were getting reports. They were here near us, and they were giving us reports as they got them from the boat. He was exhausted, and he ran into another big bunch of jellies when he was a couple miles off, so that slowed him down as well, Dan.
So a remarkable feat completed by Bruckner Chase as he swam 25 miles from Santa Cruz to San Carlos Beach, officially swimming the length of the Monterey Bay, remarkable wetsuit or otherwise. Brittany, we'll let you go down there and talk to him, and we will get more from you, and we'll continue our coverage in just a little bit.